Shah Rukh Khan is one of the most loved actors by the people across the country. This is why he is called as the Bollywood's King Khan. We all know that the success which the King Khan has achieved is the result of his hard work, dedication and determination. However, currently the actor is busy in the promotions of the film Zero. At various occasions, we have seen that Shah Rukh Khan has opened up of not having the conventional hero type looks, and now also during the promotions of his film Zero, at an event SRK said, "I was practical and knew that I didn't look the hero type, nor couldn't I dance like one. In fact, a director once told me that he could use me anywhere because I was so ugly and not the hero type." However, talking about the film Zero, then it is the Anand L. Rai directorial that will hit the theaters on 21st of December 2018. Swati report from Next9 World.